What is up, guys? Chinbokeman here today. Yo, what the hell is this thing, man? I saw this at Target. You know, it's like, it comes with some packs. So, we'll get into this. But first, we're just gonna open up some random packs we got here. Oops. And let's just get right into it. Hope you guys are all having a great day. And let's see if we can't get anything today. Alright, first up. Well, if we want to come out swinging. Good God. That is a gold energy. We're going to pop that there. What the hell? Yo. It's fucking crazy. Alright, so we're just right off the bat. We're just, you know. Just hit that. That's great. Oop. Let's get a sleeve on that. Let's see. I think I have the dark energy. So I got these two now. But, oops. I can't stop hitting the camera. Alright. Wow. Well, that's gonna be, that's about as wild of a first pack as you can get, I'd say. Alright. So this is another Fusion Strike pack. In fact, I believe I got these packs from the whatchamacallit. That Pikachu V box that you've been seeing, at least that I've been seeing at Target. It's like a blue box. I opened it up not too long ago. So yeah, I don't know what's going on with that, but yo, man, it's got some great hits. I'll give it that much. Alright. Blender. And weird. Weird how that code card was. Very strange. Alright. Next up, some Brilliant Stars. Actually, I think we just opened up a Brilliant Stars pack. So, oops. God, I keep doing that. Alright, we're looking for any alt arts. That would be the big thing that I'd want out of here, but honestly, I'll take anything. Another blender policy. But yeah, this box thing that I saw, it's just like, because normally, you know, they have like their box things, and then they have stuff that are in like tins. You know, you don't really normally see just like a damn cardboard lunchbox, man. So, another holo Moltres. I feel like we've got a million of those. Upside down energy. That's strange. Then some of these Brilliant Stars packs were actually loose blisters. So, some are from the box, some are loose, just loose packs. So, who knows what we'll get in here. But yeah, I'm interested to see what's in this this lunchbox thing, man. It's fucking goofy. Another upside down energy. What's going on? Boom. Alright. Last loose pack we've got, and then we'll get into that cardboard box. Let's see if we can get something here. Another Moltres. Yo, I think I pulled this holo the most out of all of them for Brilliant Stars. I mean, don't get me wrong. It's great. It's a beautiful holo. Just, I don't need a million of them. Alright, let's go ahead and open this weird box. Let me get my handy dandy knife. Yeah, it honestly is like a lunchbox tin, but no longer a tin. So, I don't know if that's due to money concerns or, you know. But, let's just see what we got. Alright, so that comes off. How does this open up here? Oops, I just murdered the grass energy. Alright, let's open it up here. Okay. Oops. So first off, we've got... Yo, check out this coin. Oh, sorry. It's pretty unique. You don't see them look like that too often. Alright, so we got some... Hollow, or... Yes, I mean, oh lord, you can call them hollows, but very bland hollow background. But I will say I do dig the Cyndaquil. It looks like they've chosen these based on Legends Arceus. So pop those there. In fact, I don't care about the Rattler Oshawott, but the Cyndaquil is pretty dope. I will say that. All right, next, let's see, more. God, dude, this setup is not working right now. All right, we got some packs. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, here's your code card. You know what? Here, I'll 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we'll go through those. So yeah, this is a collector's chest. So it is no longer a tin chest. It is straight up, okay, I'm gonna move this to the side because this is getting ridiculous. It's no longer metal, which, you know, I get it. And yeah, so you get some of your other things. You've got these stickers, and then this this little thingamabob. So there you go. It's weird, it's got like a lined texture on it. Cool. Well, there's that award for most times hitting the camera goes to me. All right, I don't know if I showed you guys this Pikachu V-Boss. This is where I got those earlier packs. Cool, so let me go through that pack selection again. So we got a Brilliant Stars, we got 3 Vivid Voltage, a Fusion Strike, and an Evolving. So what I think I'll do is save the Brilliant Stars for last. Alright. Oops. Alright, first, let's just see if we'll just get anything, you know, I don't care. Let's just see if we get anything out of here. Alright, Piggy Peck. Alright, starting off with a Togekiss V. We'll take that. Kakuna Karalys. Oops, there's the code card. Yeah, I guess, you know, you've got to save some money. I mean, to be fair, you know, do they really need to be in metal tins? Probably not. So, can't blame them. Got Trumbeak. Yo, okay, full art Alakazam. Yo, that's actually pretty dope looking. We'll take that. So let me pop him down there. We'll get a sleeve. Oop, and then the code. Ooh, look at this, we even got got a nice Crimson Invasion sleeve. Y'all making a mess down here. Oh, I need to sleeve up the Cyndaquil as well. Oops. Did it again. Boom. Cool. I do like that Cyndaquil. I mean, the holo is not the best, but, you know, artwork itself is good. So I got another Vivid Voltage pack. Oh. Does this look weird to you guys? Yo. What is up with this card? Look how faded. Look how different it looks. What the fuck? Yo, I'm gonna keep that off to the side. That looks weird. I don't know if that's supposed to be like that. Boom. Boom. Damn. Something happened there. Let me look at some of these. Let me look at... Oh, no. Check it out. This, this Trumbeak as well. Hmm. I didn't notice that before. That's really strange. Just looks like the maybe the saturation is off. I don't know. We'll keep those off to the side. Those are interesting. Alright. Fusion Strike up next. Let's see. Oop. Well, just skipped right to it. We need a alt art. We don't get an alt art. But you get a code card. That was sloppy. Very sloppy. Evolving Skies. Really? I need... There are three main cards I need. Well, shit. Four, I guess. And they're all alt arts. So... any of those will do. Oops. And... Flareon VMAX. Alright. Alright. Coming out swinging. We'll take that. Alright. Pyroar. How are they going to do it? How are they going to do it? Down here. Alright, so we got two packs left, both Brilliant Stars. Alt art, please, and thank you. Piplup, Shroomish, oops. Come on, here we go. Throw Scavalier. Alright, not what we were hoping for, but it's alright. We got one pack left. I mean, honestly, that's the 10 itself was not bad. I mean, we got a full art, a VMAX, a V. It's not bad, really. Some 10s, you don't even get anything. So, all right. So, nothing in those Brilliant Stars packs. So, other than that, nothing else. All right. Well, as far as the day goes, you know, we've got some hits. We'll take it. We got this gold leaf from those loose packs we opened. We got, I think this is actually from the Pikachu V-Box. So if you see those, I definitely get them because the two I've opened so far, they've had decent hits in it. So and then we got the Alakazam V. So all in all, not too bad. I'll take that. Yeah, I think that's all I got. As always, really appreciate you guys. I know the videos haven't been steadily flowing in, but you know, I'll keep pumping them out as maybe not as fast as I can, but I'll at least try and get one out there every couple weeks. But yeah, I've been just running on like zero sleep, so. But yeah, I think that's all I got. So until next time, hope you all have a good one, and I'll see you guys later.